Imam Bukhari is one of the most prolific compilers of hadith. His collection stands as a primary source for students of Islamic studies on tendering the heart.